Now, of course, it's the type of environment where we'd expect to see